Well, it's Tuesday, and we're in York. We're sitting in the Starbucks coffee house, and there's about 10 minutes to go before the rehearsal.
How many years have you done this now?
Oh, more than I've been alive.
More than you've been alive.
It seems sometimes.
Oh, good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. When did you start doing this?
Oh, back in the 1870s, I think it was.
1870s? That would have been when Bishop Juxon...
That would be the chap.
That was the chap. So there's Alan and the lovely Karen.
They're not going to start without us.
And there's Christine, back of her head.
So over to the rehearsal room where William Wingate is ever now pacing the floor, waiting for the choir.
So far, David?
Well, it's been very good, and the parts are very good. The psalm yesterday was a little ragged because there's so many, but I think we'll sort that out this evening. I'm very impressed with Matthew's choice of music. And
you're enjoying the lyrics?
I'm enjoying the lyrics, and I think, you know, we can do this again.
What about that one that goes, "My soul doth magnify the Lord"? Haven't we sung that a bit too many times?
Interestingly, when my mother once came to one of these events, she said, "Do you sing something different every day?" She was quite amazed.